Hi guys. I want to play around with some new paints I got. They're fluorescent. And I got them a while ago and I'm finally getting around to giving them a try. So that's what I'm going to do today. How is everything going with everybody? Hopefully going good. Been very busy here. I don't have a ton of black to use, so I was trying to really be careful here. We have to buy some more black real soon. Using a big canvas too. I haven't done a big one like this in a while. Sorry, this is taking a minute. Just want to make sure the edges are all covered. Now for the colors. Let's start with pink. Some orange. That's Lizzie. Hello, Lizzie. Always be loud, that one. I'm going to do this Dutch pour, so that is the plan here. I still unsure if I'm doing like all blow dryer or if I'm going to use the straw as well. I haven't quite made up my mind. I think I want to use the straw as well. So I'm going to use the blow dryer. Turn down the volume. Anybody try the straw? I don't know. I think I'm going to use the blow dryer. It's a lot of paint. All right, blow dryer on again. Green. I don't know. I feel like I did, but now there's quite a bit left. Blow dryer again. Lose its form, so I don't know how much I'll do that. Maybe. I'll create some wispies. Looks pretty cool. I'm gonna stretch it still. I'm gonna try this. It's just paint. Let's try. I like the look of it though, for sure. I'm going to pour a little bit more paint down here. And I'm probably going to need a little bit more of this. Just a little bit. Can use the rust to cover the edges better. Blow dryer. There's still more color over there. I wonder if I turn around and mess with it. A little bit. Blow dryer. There we go. There's like little cells popping up too. Let's see what we can do with the torch. I like it. Simple, but the pop of color and the black looks really cool together. You can almost see it looking like wrong colors, but galaxy-like. And if I used like different colors, it would probably look a lot like that, like galaxy. So hopefully everyone's doing well and life's going good. If you got your New Year's resolutions, hopefully you're able to keep them and all that. I just, I don't know what to talk about lately. I feel like if I talk about hectic crap that's going on in my life, it may not be very entertaining. So I talked about paintings. Thanks for watching. I'm just going to touch this up and you'll see a picture of it at the end. Thanks, guys.